Hello, we're happy to see you on our channel. Hope you're doing great and ready to get some exciting tech insights. Today we will talk about decentralized autonomous organizations, or DAOs for short, and tell you what steps you should take to create your own one. Let's start with some interesting numbers. Blockchain experts predict that 2023 will be the year of DAO, with 11,361 DAOs functioning in February 2023. It is almost three times more than in 2022. Seems like it's just the right time to join the game, right? Yet you may wonder, why would I create a DAO in the first place? Well, the uppermost benefit of launching a DAO is project management improvement. Nowadays, users prefer not to participate in projects governed by centralized authority, with a single individual or a small group guiding the direction of the entity. Thus, users turn to DAO projects, which give members an opportunity to propose initiatives and directly influence the project's development. Also, DAOs appeal to many users since all procedures are executed by smart contracts, excluding the possibility of malicious actors changing the rules and exploiting the system. The next burning question is, can a DAO make money? Yes, it definitely can. The most obvious money-gaining strategy is trading DAO's native token for fiat or other crypto tokens. Then, a DAO can make money by collecting dividends from investments made by the organization. Another option is to earn money from placing advertisements on DAO's resources, be it the platform itself or the project's social media. So, how do you build a DAO? Together with our blockchain experts, we prepared an 8-step plan for a robust DAO creation. First, you need to determine DAO's purpose and goals. We recommend putting together a white paper to help potential investors and partners understand the project's goals and benefits. For example, a DAO's goal may be to collect money to invest in some pricey asset, such as an original copy of the US Constitution. Yes, this is a real-life example. Or your goal can be to gather like-minded individuals, just as Friends with Benefits DAO does. In other words, when figuring out a DAO's goal, you're not limited by anything but your imagination. Alright, the next step in building your DAO will be to define the type of your DAO. The most common types include Protocol DAO, Collector DAO, Grant DAO, Entertainment DAO, and Social DAO. To get a detailed overview of these DAO types, read our article. The link is in the description below. Then you need to define the tokenomics strategy. To attract users and investors, you should clearly state how your DAO will accumulate revenue and explain the terms and conditions for participating in the project's financial activities. This includes the token distribution model, rules regarding contribution to liquidity pools, staking, lending, and more. Besides this, you should determine what tokens and coins, apart from the DAO's native token, will be supported. Next important step is governance structure specification. Here you need to set the rules on how users can participate in the DAO's governance. The most common method is token-weighted voting, with one token representing one vote. Consequently, the more tokens a user owns, the more voting power they have. Now it's time to build a community. Devoted users are of great importance to any DAO, since they help grow and develop and pretty much determine whether the project will be a success. To build a community, you will first need to establish your presence on social media, such as Twitter and Discord. Second, work out marketing and social media or PR campaigns. Plus, you can offer exclusive benefits to attract early members to the project, such as token giveaways. By the way, feel free to share the examples of great DAO communities. It is very interesting to get your opinion. Now we are at the most exciting step, building the DAO. To make everything right, you will need to do a thorough research and carefully select a suitable blockchain that will be the base for your DAO. Also, determine what additional networks your project should support. The same applies to crypto wallets. Besides, you will need to create robust smart contracts and conduct an audit to make sure they are fault-tolerant and swift. all these technical aspects can be quite overwhelming, so if you need any blockchain-related assistance, Pixelbug specialists are ready to help. Once you finish building the DAO, you need to test it. It is mandatory to make sure everything runs as it should, since hidden bugs can spoil user experience or even expose the platform to dangers. Finally, when you make sure your DAO works perfectly, you can deploy it to the mainnet. And don't forget to gather feedback from your users to understand their concerns and preferences and upgrade accordingly. And that's it for today. Now you have a solid understanding of what it takes to create your own decentralized autonomous organization and what aspects to pay special attention to. Do you have experience in participating in DAOs, or maybe you have one of your own? Feel free to share in the comments below. Thank you for being with us today. Don't forget to tune in for the next episodes. Bye.